What's up, guys? It's NegativPhantom here, and I'm playing some UFC 2. If you guys didn't see my channel info video, it kind of talked about what I was going to be doing, how I got my refund and everything for Uncharted 4. So I got the $60. I bought UFC 2. And I'm going to tell you guys right now, I suck. It's so hard. Like, oh my god. I broke my controller last night at 2 in the morning playing this. I made a guy, he was 100, his rating was 100 overall, 100 overall, he had everything upgraded all the way. I was on beginner mode and I lost, I got knocked out. Like, are you fucking kidding me? God. Anyways, I thought I'd make a character right here, so I'm just gonna do a create fighter video or something. I'll make him a male, cause males are better than females. No, I'm just kidding, guys. I didn't mean that. Please don't hate me. I'm just kidding. But, I am better than Phantom also.
Maybe tonight.
Do appearance first. Hold up. I'll make another video of that. The head, let's make him look a little tougher here. The template. Let's do him hair first, so it's more... give him scary looking hair. Oh, here's a fuckboy haircut. That. Oh. There's some weird hair here. Oh, what is this, the weekend hair? God damn, it looks like the weekend. This mohawk looks sick. It looks scary. If I saw him walking down the street, or like, towards me, he like had his fist up, I'd just be like, hey, you should just snap my neck if you want. Because he would kill me anyway.
Okay.
What? Give him some dank eyebrows. Just give him those ones that girls always wish they had. They're like, my eyebrows are not good. Oh no, I need to get them waxed. Give him those ones that are like triangles. Kidding. Dude, honestly, I don't like those ones when girls have those. When they're like shaped, you know? Like, what are you doing to yourself?
Alright, if it's natural, but if
it's... Well, yeah, if it's natural.
Lined up with your hair.
Yeah, yeah. I like that. It's just a tip for you girls that might be viewing this. Alright, let's go to facial hair.
I don't get how
it's so. You don't get how what is so high?
It's so high,
you know? Yeah. Oh, that's not his health, that's his stamina.
Oh, really?
Well, the red bar, like the dark, the colored bar is his stamina, but the other one, I think, is his health. Like the clear bar behind it. How about, what's scary looking?
Dude, I just got knocked out.
How about this? You got knocked out?
Yeah,
it's hard for you. We'll just do this little aftershave right there. Hair color.
Dude, what if someone had like HIV though? And like,
blood got all over them? That would... I would be so mad if I was them. You got like AIDS. You got AIDS for it. Oh yeah, they probably... I wonder if they do. I wonder if they do that.
They probably get And then if they do have HIV, they're like, sorry, you can fight, but you're not allowed to bleed.
That'd be funny.
This is too freaking... This is
too fire, man. Alright, now into the head. Yeah, we'll go back to the head. Oh, crap. Thank you. He looks like a bruiser right there. He looks like he would beat up your mom or something. Dude, he looks like the type of guy to hit his wife. He's that type of douchebag. Some of these look really freaking weird. Some of the faces look like really fat. See what we like better. This one. I like this one. So we'll stick with this one right here. It's a little bigger for her. You're gonna land a plane on that motherfucker. We'll get his regular brown eyes. I might fast forward through some of this stuff, guys, so I'll see you after that. Peace.
Turn up like Tina. T-Raw on my speakers. She play my bars like Venus. Cool nigga with a heater. Hot shots of tequila. I can make you a star. Put you in my features. Said I don't take no breaks. So all my money be even. I don't shop at IKEA. Got a beach house for the weekend. My bitch bad, that's an understatement. Got a porno, might leak it. I Hail Mary to the deep end. I charge the pussy like defense. Crazy motherfucker. How you in that Benz and you ain't got cake? Better use your legs, do what a pimp say. Even when I'm out of state, gotta keep them in their place. I be like, pay me, motherfucker. Walk a day in my shadow, but you won't last. Cause a nigga move fast, gotta get that cash. Riding in a Cadillac with a big old ass. Don't hate the player, cause your bitch chose me. Getting super high, trying to stay low key. Suicide my doors, suicide my doors. Bad bitch of the year, you should win an award. I say don't hate the player, cause your bitch chose me. Getting super high, trying to stay low key. Suicide my doors, suicide my doors. Bad bitch of the year, you should win an award.
I'm throwed again, I'm throwed again, I'm sibling. Got one gift, call her one gift, cause she open up like Christmas Eve. She doing dome, that's double D's. I play chess on them double D's. Hennessy, that my drink. You don't drink, that's more for me, more for me. Tell me when you see a nigga that's fly, don't lie. Got a chauffeur, cause a nigga don't drive. Tryna drink drive time on my lifetime. Watch that lie. Big beast and a nigga gon' feast. And I got a new chick and I told her be easy. Running through 100 racks, nigga back easy. It's too easy, believe me.
Don't hate the player, cause your bitch chose me. Getting super high, tryna stay low key. Suicide my doors, suicide my doors. Bad bitch of the year, you should win an award. I say don't hate the player, cause your bitch chose me. Getting super high, tryna stay low key. Suicide my doors, suicide my doors. Bad bitch of the year, you should win an award.
Gangsta shit.
I must applaud, girl, you do it real well. Do it real well, do it real well. Applaud that ass, cause you clap it real well. Clap it real well, clap it real well.
I love the way that she do it.
You clap it real well.
Love the way that she do it.
Clap it real well.
Love the way that she do it.
Clap it real well.
So go on, let me see you do it.
Flap it real well.
Don't hate the player, cause your bitch chose me. Getting super high, trying to stay low key.
Suicide my doors, suicide my doors. Bad bitch of the year, you should win an award. I say don't hate the player, cause your bitch chose me. Getting super high, trying to stay low key. Suicide my doors, suicide my doors. Bad bitch of the year, you should win an award.
Yeah. I be that pretty motherfucker. Harlem's what I'm reppin'. Tell my niggas hit the bitch and we gon' make it in a second. Never disrespected. Plus I'm well connected with this coke that I imported. Just important as your president. Swagger so impressive. And I don't need a necklace, but these bitches get impressed when you pull up in that 7. Them sixes, them beansies, I gets the freshies. Raph Simmons, Rick Owens, usually what I'm dressed in. Blowing blunts, rolling doobies up, smoking section. Groupies rush, ole boobies up in my direction. Quit with all the front and you ain't run my click for nothing. Cause our presence is a present, just to kick it is a blessing.
This isn't really good, this isn't really good. Cause even really I ain't so. This isn't really good. This isn't
what
I know, cause every day we
are a Peso. One crack, one shot, gonna lick a boy. One crack, one shot, gonna lick a boy. One crack, one shot, gonna lick a boy.
Yo, bitch, she said I'm hot. Man, I told her I agree. She gon' really think I'm hot if I told her my degrees. Pull up in that hard top, showing off my keys. Graduate school of hard knocks. I could show you my degrees. Couple A, B, C's. Bad bitch, double D's. Poppin' E, I don't give a F. Told you I'm a G, A, S, A, P. Stevie got it on his sleeve, but I got it on my chest. My nigga, this is what I breathe. Inhale, exhale, cocaine. X pills, import, export, Harlem catching wreck still. So mommy show me how that neck feel. Later show me how to rest feel. For now just chill.
This isn't really good, this isn't really good. Cause every day we are a Peso. This isn't really good, this isn't really good. Cause every day we are a Peso.
One crack, one shot, gonna lick a boy. Gunshot, gonna lick a boy. Gun cock, gunshot, gonna lick a boy.
Alrighty guys, I'm back. So we finished making our character, Rafael Cruz, the fighter, the destroyer. He's gonna destroy Phantom Smalls. So So stick with me to the next video, guys. In the next video, we'll do a fight against Phantom Smalls' character. And that should be pretty fun, guys, because we both are terrible. So it'll be a really interesting fight. So stick with us, guys. Stick with me, stick with Smalls, and I will see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Peace out, guys.